Sign in with your Arrivecan app. It's one of those passwords. You ever generate a password that's like totally unguessable, completely unguessable, and then it's like no, you didn't put a special character in there, bro. Bienvenue. Arrive can. Let's add a traveler. You do not have an internet connection. Is that so? What's the best way to make planks? Probably using your house. Okay, good. I got lots of dual rings.
A woman's left unsatisfied. Thank you.
At the backs. Giving out free jabs. Oh, it's Undertale. I was like, what song is this? I know this.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Why did he walk that way? What a shit leash. I didn't realize how troll of a team we had. Pretty fucking troll. Yeah, I'm at least 5 seconds behind. Also, I have no prio on this grab, so I'm gonna just give that away real quick. Or Shaco. Whose ward is this? Whose ward is that? Why? Okay, we just go 0 for 3. That's like the worst ward in the entire world. That baited me. Ultra hard. This doesn't give vision of the bush. How'd this guy die? Must have been really good considering that Aatrox didn't ult. Why are they not on dragon? Wow! 9-0. Ooh, 9-1. 10-1. 9-4. Why did we pick Alistar top? It's so strong, man. It's so powerful. Already has his fucking mythic, dude. It's 11 minutes. That thing costs $3,000. Hello. Just don't die, just don't die, just don't die, just don't die, just don't die. Just don't die.
Ooh, it's working. Shut down?
Enemy double kill.
No. I thought they killed him. Oh, they did. Yeah. Okay. But he'd already been shut down, I guess. 500, yeah. Damn, bro! Nice shoot. I did so much damage, but I just can't out DPS the both of them. Ezreal's such a little bitch! Why is she so fast? Okay. We're just ARAMing for no reason. Lived with 10 HP. Oh, I got ulted too. Lol. Has been slain. I just get fucking one hit, dude. There's barrier for ya. Three teak planks and an amulet of glory.
Once again, a woman's left unsatisfied.
In the guild trophy space of the quest hall. Broken? Does it have to be uncharged? Maybe. It did eat my teak planks, though, which was kind of rude. Worky.
Once again, a woman's left unsatisfied.
Very cool. Rotate this room real quick. How do you do it? Oh, you gotta do it. Okay, so I missed my chance.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Good luck, Gangplank. GP got zero farm there, so I'm assuming that she cheesed him in the bush, but come on, everyone knows it. They're gonna cheese you in the bush, just flash early. Or, you know, position in a way where you're not gonna get cheesed. This might be possible. I think she gave up on the fight there because she was low. There was a way. Thresh had no hook, so. You're up way too far. Guess I should have flashed away from GP. Ultimately not that bad, but... it's upsetting for sure. I like the part where Kai'Sa did zero damage. Neither mid laner has roamed, and they're both roamers. I think Ahri should have the push though, so... makes sense that she roams. But she ain't roaming. Alright, good luck, boys. Easy enough. Just wait. Okay, she flashed. Yikes. Kaisa played that real bad. Okay. I don't really want to fight them that bad, guys. We could try, but I don't know. Might be a little boosto. Look how fast I am. He has been slain. Enemy killing spree. You guys are full HP, where are we going? Front row. Yeah, good flash. Yeah, the guy that was low, I couldn't get a reset on anyway, because he has two HP bars. Whatever. What are you doing here, man? Ooh, that's good. Nice. She should die here. No? Wow. How? Okay. Well, no shit, it's gonna be warded. This Thresh has been playing very well. Where are my chickens? Good. How are they doing? I'm a little scared. Thresh is around these parts.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd take that wave too. I'll shadow you. This is a little scary with no wards. Flash for flash. I'm almost here. Guys, I can't kill five people alone. That's probably not gonna work. Maybe? Yeah, he's got him. It was not a clean kill, but he got him. She might actually have her here too. Nice.
Killing spree.
Maybe I can show up. They don't even need me. Nice fight.
Thank you.
GP should go bot here. This works too. This is also fine. I don't want us to have four here though. That was the best play there, for sure. Well played. Nicely done. We don't have the damage without Kai'Sa. We should have just Baroned. Ooh, that's a good skin. Those are both good skins. Man, I'm getting some good ones. What's in the bag? Nightbringer Lee Sin. Don't think I know that one.
A woman's left unsatisfied. Thank you.
New Swain. Let's see how he is. It's a new Swain. New lawn chair? Ooh, much faster. Hey. Man, why sometimes it works, sometimes it fucking has no chance of working. Who is the Blade of Mikula, by the way? I'm all shriveled up! Exclusive access.
Summoner's Rift. Thirty seconds until minions spawn.
Am I in? Thank you.
Ubuntu. Ooh. Ooh. She's out of mana, so there's not a lot she could do for me there, but it's all good, it's all good. I don't think that Leona necessarily wanted Minion Dismantalizer, but... who knows? Maybe that's a new tech. Dematerializer. Delibifier. Unlibifier. She only has 18 farm, damn. Okay. He is now level 6. And Viego solos dragon, but we have no prio mid anyway, so what was I gonna do? Oh, he just warded it, so... what can I do for you, buddy? Popped your shield. Viego, don't take my red too, thank you. did it! Even though we did both get knocked up. He's alive! Yeah, we know. They have lane prio. They're just gonna get objectives. It's okay. I hope he is. Okay, no, this is supported now. Oh my god. Okay. Good thing I didn't base in this bush. Fuck me. If they had no wards, that was a good guess. Especially because I took the blast plant over the wall, so he needed to go around the corner too. Or a scaling comp. We don't really mind losing objectives here and there. You know that you always can call him possible. He's gone. I'm dead. Nice hit.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah. Yas would have died if Yone, or not Yone, Victor had actually landed his ult. But he was dizzy as fuck, boy. Well, boys, should we be fighting them? I don't think so.
Enemy double kill.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, some bottom. We have no vision, and we're just gonna get fucked up. Yeah, she does ours still, nice. Oh, we don't have enough damage to kill one guy? That is too bad. You know what tech would be really good? Is the Serpent's Fang. I agree. Because it's going to be triple shield bow. And Yone. Never you need me, baby. Okay, I guess we're giving away another dragon. not impressed. Oh, I gotta go for a steal here, boys. Even though it's 4v1. I have no way of getting over the wall now that I killed that guy. Ezreal alive or dead? Unfortunate. Still winnable. Kale being down 80 farm is not that great. Yone, please. I'm coming, boys. Nice one. Slow up down. Nice hit. Yeah. How unfortunate. Yeah. If anything, Kale definitely fucked up by not taking teleport. That was a giga misplay. My team just blew up my base. Game's over. Cool. Seven of 10 KP. Probably my fault that we lost. Where is he? Where'd he go? My demon butler is lazy, man. Where'd he go? Shouldn't the Lumbridge portal be brown? I guess he quit his job. Congratulations to him. Demon Butler. Get back to work. Okay, he's still working for me. Then why isn't he at work?
Woman's left unsatisfied.
Let's read some statistics about those last couple games. This game, not my fault. This game? Probably could have played better, but I have Alistair top. I don't know how we're gonna win that one. How about this one? Why did we lose this? 1-7, mid lane Nasus. I remember him. Yes. How about the game where I went 0-12? This game I played really bad. This game I also played really bad. Interesting. Let's see, progress bar CSS. Support Kiana. Okay. Are they actually stylable, or do you just make a div with the property, you know? That is what you do. Progress. Appearance none. Ooh, interesting. WebKit.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
At 6, this lane becomes impossible for GP, so I don't really have that much fear. I think the build that I like is shield bow into Blade of the Ruined King. And then GA or Death Dance. Oh. Fine. If I take two more camps, then I will be rich enough to buy my whatever it's called. Who do we want to kill? Okay, we got a flash. I got the wrong runes, guys. I ain't dealing no damage. Yeah, Wukong should be close to 6 here. I can look for a cheeky Gankarino. Once GP just leaves, which would be good for him. GP no arm. Based on what?
An ally has been slain.
I'm coming, buddy. Seen somebody so mad that they got a kill. Hello, well.
That's the level 6 advantage right there, folks. I died too. So I guess Veigar teleported back to lane with boots and then predatored over and murdered me.
Your turret has been destroyed.
And why isn't support Qiyana carrying? What the fuck? Flash. They know I'm coming. I wish they would have stayed, but we do not get the dragon. Vex probably should have tried to land a W there, but I don't know if we had the kill threat anyway. I don't know if Wukong didn't see me or what, but so it is.
LOL. He gave it to the Vex, but she didn't get it. So a level. It was close. Coming, gal. Got a flash. Wow, who would have thought their team would be there? That's so crazy that they would be there. That is a dead turret. What options do we have? We can go for the Herald. Ignite OP. Good one. So close. Maybe? He's fast. Damn.
Okay.
I don't know how much I can do for you here. I can flash the wall. But we don't have our fucking team ready to go yet. This is not gonna work well. And we have no ward. You're welcome. Three people on my team died for nothing. That's so cool. Vex is up in 20 seconds, so I don't feel bad for taking this wave mid. Also, I'm up 50 farm. I think that we're... We get a fight where Vayne actually shoots somebody, we might actually just scale. It's hard to say. Also, the game should give us objective bounties. So we're down 9 kills. Let's go.
An ally has been slain.
Nice hoop. Baron. If I'm not exhausted there, I think that I have a chance, but that's not a very good fight for me.
No.
Ping the volley bear again.
Okay.
Nice. Interesting gangplank ult for sure. I'm gonna have to flash the wall with no vision to get this dragon again. Vayne's actually shooting people? This is actually kind of pog? Ooh, unlucky. The engage was not good. I did not like the engage. And somehow Wukong doesn't ult. No one knows how. Anyway, I'm glad Vayne shot people. Orchid? See you later.
Executed. Shut down.
Nice shoot. Unfortunate. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? Flame Horizon. Just chill in this bush? Is that the plan? Boy, I sure hope that there's no warden here, because we never swept it. With this position, we're definitely trading, right? But it's 45 seconds, so I don't even know if it's going to be a trade at this point. I think we just lose it. Hello?
An enemy has been slain.
These guys are getting hustled, dude. Nice map movement, everyone. This is kind of cute. I like it. However, we are throwing dragon if we want to just force a fight here. So close. Y'all want Baron? No? Oh. Yeah, this is a misplay.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
This thing up. We got this. Need 5 seconds here. We got it. I'm level 17. I don't know. We're probably overcapped on. Yeah, oh yeah, we're definitely overcapped on healing reduction. I should have got the shield breaker. But I'm gonna be level 18, and then I can go split. We're scaling! QSS is good. We're fine. Hit the wrong wall with it. And wait, Baron. I don't really like that. Not a great fight. So I'll go here. Vayne needs to stay. Why is it targeting me?
Your team
You won't go off! Yeah, my Q was melee range there on GP after I got his possess. It would not go off. Let's go. I'm full build. Potions are 500. We're going for it. We're going. Would be nice if we picked somebody, though, because they are forced to run through a jungle that we control. For example, that man. No vision. Four of their teammates are clearing minions mid. He's too powerful. Triple kill. Quadruple. Oops. I don't know, guys. I think he can clear it. Janna did play pretty good. But Qiyana had 80 vision score, dude. Damn. Well, that's enough video gaming for me for now.